Jersey Sports Zone's Beast of the East wrestling coverage is being brought to you by Ocean First Bank. Blair Academy's Marc-Anthony McGowan, a cadet world champion, looking to add a Beast of the East championship. It's McGowan facing Smyrna's Gabe Giampietro in the 120-pound final. McGowan sets the tone just 5 seconds in. He gets on the board immediately with a two-point takedown. Later in the first, McGowan shows why he's one of the best in the country. Elite quickness and a near fall, picking up back points to build a commanding lead. It's 7-1 at the end of the first. McGowan controlled the entire 6 minutes. Here's his final two-point takedown on the reversal. Marc-Anthony McGowan scores a 12-1 major to win the 120-pound Beast of the East title. What makes this dominating performance even more impressive is the fact that the junior was fighting through injury.
First takedown of the tournament, I tore a ligament in my hand, so that's pretty bothering me. It's been really shutting down my offense from that side, but I was able to get it done out there in the finals and, like you said, control the match. So to be able to come through that adversity and still pull through is in dominating fashion is great for me.
Reporting from the University of Delaware, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.